Hey guys, HenMay93 here. I'm gonna show you something. I'm showing you my leopard geckos and their setup. This is their setup. I know later I put in like some decor plants and etc. This is their setup. And I put it right here on my desk with that's just an ordinary light bulb, just tells them whether it's day or night. And now I'm gonna show you my leopard geckos. Their names are Blaze and Topaz, and I'll show you which names that they are in a little bit. I'll just take off their mane hide here. And here they are. This right here, this is Blaze. They're both babies, so I don't really, not really sure on their morph much. But, yeah, this is her. Oh, I think, at least I think it's a her. And then this is Jumpy Hyper Little Topaz here. She doesn't really like being handled, so I'll put her back on her little rock. Whenever I, like, try and touch her, she'll, like, raise her tail. Yeah, so I'll put their little hide back. This is their setup. You know, we have their mealworm dish, water dish, moist hide, cool hide, warm hide, little rock just for decor. And yeah, this is just their main habitat. Pretty nice habitat. See, there's Topaz over there, running around. I think Blaze is different. Blaze is an albino, because she has some yellow on her belly, but her tail's white, so I think that means she's a hypo-colored. I think. I'm not so good at the morphs. I think she's a normal, though. I think Topaz is normal. Blaze is a hypo, maybe. I don't know. So, yeah, there's Topaz and Blaze is in there. Can't really see her because my camera, like, it sucks balls, but yeah. Let's try to get a good view of her face right there. Yeah, there she is. Topaz is usually the one that's all the time. Oh, she has her tail wings, so I'll just go away from her. Don't want to stress her out too much. She doesn't really like me that much. She's not as tame as Blazes. But, you know, I'll probably have to, Topaz is the youngest, so that's why I think she's all jitterous. Blaze, on the other hand, she's older. I mean, Blaze was the biggest, and she had the fattest tail when I bought him at Petco. But now they're both the same size, so Topaz, like, grew intensely, and her tail got really fat. Fatter, I guess. If I get any comments like, say, oh, why'd you shop at Petco? You should've got a breeder. Well, the breeders that were in my state, they were like halfway across the state, and I was not going that far to get two geckos, and they'd probably get so much stress on the ride back. So I wouldn't do that. And you know, when I got him at Petco, I checked every red flag on the little pamphlet. I checked, and every little red flag I researched. I researched for 4 months. So this is them. You know, we have the thermometers and etc. Yeah. So if I get any hate comments, oh well. There's Topaz and your cool hide. Just chilling. This hide I got at Walmart. It was meant for an aquarium, but I'm like, eh, it looks pretty cool. I'll use it. Blaze likes to go on top of it with the stairs, and this I got at Petco. And then that rock I've had for years. It's just rock. Nothing special. I'll put in some more rocks later. But yeah, this is what it is. Yep. Even Petco boxes. Petco boxes, you know, and stuff. Yep, well, Oh, she's scurrying. She's scurrying right near the waterfall. All right, bye, YouTube.